Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High.
So here we are. It's part 8 of the Long Dark playthrough. And we're just at the base of a rope that hopefully leads to Timberwolf Mountain. Hi, this is playing time, and I'm the guy who does playing time. Hi. Yeah, it's me, Jules. Anyway, so when the last we left what was formerly Liam Tremblay, a character who I have given up on trying to pretend to be, we found this prepper's cache at the bottom of the rope that the actual rope. Remember the last time I climbed that other fake rope, which tried to trick me, was all like, oh, this is Timberwolf Mountain, and then it wasn't Timberwolf Mountain. We all know what happened. Yeah. So today, we're actually going to go up to Timberwolf Mountain. Perhaps meet some actual Timberwolves. I don't know what's going to happen up there. I have a map ready, so, you know, I'm prepared. But as you all know, you've seen what happens when, even if I have a map, I'm pretty bad at this game. I'm not gonna try and pretend like, oh, I'm the greatest, the long dark player there is. But yeah, anyway, as you can see, I am prepping myself. I am feeding myself some new dog food, drinking some soda earlier. I need to be in tip-top condition in order to climb that rope. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to go to stupid Timberwolf Mountain, where hopefully I will die. Yeah, that's the dream. I really want to die. I don't know why. I love this game. The Long Dark, great game. I had a lot of fun with it. But I don't know. I feel like dying would be quite an adventure in itself. I don't know. If you stuck with me through the last, I assume, 3.5 hours now, thank you so much. You've put up with a lot of crap, a lot of rambling, ranting, just wildly stupid tangents, all that kind of stuff. Perhaps something exciting will happen today. I know there's bears up there. I have a map, as I said earlier. I don't know why I repeated that. But from the looks of it, there are not plenty places to rest. So here's hoping that this is the very last episode. I shouldn't say here's hoping. This may actually be the very last episode. I know I've said that like a million times now in every single episode. But I truly believe that this could actually be that time. Yeah. So I got my food and water levels up as high as I could. I don't really have much. Oh, wow. I forgot that there's still 9 hours of darkness left. I'm not sure. I don't think it would actually be a good idea to go out there now. Yes, we're off to a great start. I've just wasted about 2 minutes of time just rambling on, and oh boy. Let's pass 4 hours of time and then maybe try and sleep another 4 hours? I don't know. But that's making me very thirsty. Playing cards in the dark like some crazy James McAvoy person. I'm referring to the movie Split. I haven't actually seen the movie Split. But I assume he's crazy in that. That's what I've heard from the internets and people who also haven't seen it, but have told me about what that movie is. I woke up fully rested. I am slaked, according to this little red thing in the corner, so let's drink the last of my water. Oh boy. I think I'm gonna drink. Oh, I still got a little bit of water left. That's like a cup of water left. I'm gonna have to find some food and stuff. Oh boy. Kind of scared, even though, you know, I do want to die. I don't want to die of something as mundane as starvation, thirst. Yeah, as I've said before, I would like to die of bear mauling or something like that. Anyway, okay, so I think I'm good. Oh, come on. Yes, okay, daytime. Let us go out and finally make it to Timberwolf Mountain with little supplies and nothing but a song in my heart and a death wish. I don't wanna live forever. I just wanna stop playing this game. Yeah. I'm sorry. Yeah, that song's been in my head for a while. Yeah, I... secret shame. Kinda like that song. It's grown on me. Saw the movie, 50 Shades Darker. Oh, and by the way, check me out. Just climbed the mountain. No problem. I don't know whether I should take that rope. I'm not gonna. Screw that rope. Anyway, yeah. 50 Shades Darker. Not a good movie. Don't go see it. Even with all the sex and stuff like that. Not very good. Nothing happens. Really, nothing at all happens. Pretty much negates what happens at the end of the last one. And then just, like, maintains a steady status quo throughout the whole thing. Maybe a few things happen, but they're pretty much inconsequential. Things heighten the drama very slightly. And then, like, oh, everything's okay. Christian. Anna. I'm not doing that voice as well. And you don't see his dong. Very disappointing for especially my fiance, who likes to look at men who are not to me. Understandable. I'm not much to look at. Kind of get to see his pubes, though. The top of them, at least. And to that I say, good on him for keeping a very bushy bush. None of this shaving crap for him. Am I going the right way? Yes! Fade out screen. Little wolf icon. And fade back in to Timberwolf Mountain. Here we are. Oh boy. And it's getting pretty cold pretty quickly. So, time to find some shelter, I guess. As quickly as I can. I'm assuming that this being the top of a mountain is going to get pretty cold pretty quickly. So, if I want to survive, which, yeah, I don't want to actually go out of my way to kill myself, I'm going to have to keep finding shelter. So let's go. I'm going to pick up some sticks along the way because they make good kindling. With enough sticks, you can also build a
place to escape this cold.
Yeah. With enough sticks, you can also build a storm shelter. Yep, I've been kind of doing a little bit of research on stuff you can do. But you also need cloth, and I do not have much cloth. Walking around. Okay, so up ahead there should be a part of a plane. It says here on the map, landing gear. I don't know if that's a kind of shelter, or I'm assuming probably not any kind of oh look, there it is, landing gear. And it doesn't look like it's any kind of shelter. Unless I kind of hollow out the wheel and...
Too cold to think.
Hollow out the wheel and... you derailed me again! I wish this guy would just not talk. Ugh, sometimes. Okay, I'm getting pretty winded. There is nothing around here. Rose hips. That's not actually a food. That little icon next to it, it suggests that it's the kind of medicinal thing. Anyway. So I'm already freezing, as you can see by the freezing thing in the little left corner. Getting tired. There should be a mountaineer's hut nearby, but I'm gonna take a detour. See, there should be like a little path to the right where there might possibly be a rifle, so I can live out the dream of shooting something in the face. But that's a big if. Like, what I've experienced in the game so far, the maps that I've been getting, not always reliable. Or I'm not good at reading maps. Yeah. But we'll see. We'll see. So going up here, up this little ridge here, there's a possible corpse with a rifle next to it. Let's just hope that that's true. And I don't think I have any more food left, actually. Oh boy. Yeah, oh wow, I don't have any food left. That is scary. Yeah, so this is probably going to be the last episode. I have no food, I'm on Timberwolf Mountain. I will probably die unceremoniously. Because from here, there really isn't another place to go to. Like another area, outdoor area. Except if I go back down to Pleasant Valley, which I don't really want to do. I was there, and oh my gosh, this is episode 8 already. If again, I must reiterate, if you have watched every episode, and I'm pretty sure that few to none have actually watched every episode, because YouTube has some analytics tools, and I trust them, maybe? Oh, great. Look, it's just a cliff. There's no corpse with rifle up here. And old Liam's getting tired. So, I'm just gonna double back a little, see if there is actually a, nope. From the looks of it, there is not. There's 12 hours of daylight left. I know I've got some firewood, so I think I'm okay to build a fire if I need to. I could take a nice nap, boil some water, make some coffee. Oh yes, coffee, that's a good way to warm up. I completely forgot about that. I should have been doing that from the start, but I was stupid and didn't know that was a thing. But at least there's a lot of wood, huh? Just pick up sticks like a child from olden times. They picked up sticks, didn't they? They didn't have, like, iPhones. Picking up sticks was the Candy Crush of, let's say, the early 19th century? I don't know when iPhones came into prominence. I want to say 1860? Anyway. Yeah. I mean, I can boil some water and drink the boiled pea water. I don't have anything to hunt for more meat. Oh, there's like a little thing over there. Yeah, I don't have anything to hunt for meat. I don't have any food. I think I've got like a military grade ration or something. But that's like the last bit of my food. Oh boy, what I wouldn't give for some peanut butter, I guess. Peanut butter. Yeah, that had like a lot of calories if I remember. Speaking of peanut butter, by the way, I had a look at that Peanut Butter Man clip from Meet Joe Black. I was pretty close to... Oh, look, there's a mountain scammer. Yeah, I was close enough to, you know, what the butler says to him, but, like, I watched Brad Pitt eat that peanut butter, and he wasn't really eating it. He was kind of like... He had like a big glop of the peanut butter in the spoon, but like he licks the side of the spoon and possibly licks the back of the spoon where there isn't any peanut butter. Very much like actor doing it. Pathetic. Ooh, a climber's journal page. Should I take it? Can I actually use it for anything? Yeah, take it. Anyway, yes, Brad Pitt. Poor showing. Come on, put some effort into it. If you want to be called a peanut butter man, you better damn well eat that freaking peanut butter. Oh, tomato soup. There's actually a lot of stuff in here. Tinder. Oh, freezing. I better... You know, I can actually, like, stay here for a while. Oh, boy. Is that a good thing? I don't know. I guess so. Wood matches. I got no accelerant. 60% chance. Okay, book is high percent chance. Let's just do that. Come on, fire. Yeah, jeez. Okay, so at this point, if you saw an opening card with me and a bear, I'm not sure how I would do the opening card if this was the last episode, but if it's me being mauled by a bear or like a little cartoon of a bear wearing like a death cloak and a reaper thing and me smiling because I'm so happy I'm gonna die, then that means this is actually the last episode. If none of that...
Well, thank goodness for that.
If none of that is in the opening card, then it means you're gonna have to put up with maybe a couple more episodes of this until you see that ending card with me and the bear. You can be sure that There's gonna be more episodes after this one. So I'm melting snow. I'm gonna purify the liter of water. Liter of water. I'm gonna make some coffee. Or tea. Do I have any tea? Got banged up. Oh, I've got quite a lot of coffee, actually. Why don't I make some coffee? Warm me up. Getting hungry. There's an ice fishing book. Maybe I could research it. Anyway, back. I will drink the coffee. Drink the coffee, drink the coffee, drink the coffee. 100 calories. That should warm me up, right? How much coffee do I have left? I still got like 6 glasses. But that should have warmed me up. Yes, I'm a very warm little boy right now. Oh, there's a hatch there. How exciting. Yeah, okay. I think I'm going to use this as sort of a base for the Momo. Rifle cleaning kit, sewing kit. Completely useless at this point. Until I have a...
Could end up being useful.
Warm windbreaker. Come on, give me a rifle. Rifle in the hatch. Rifle in the hatch. No rifle in the hatch. But there's a fireplace. Warm. 11 hours of daylight. I've got some firewood. I can just... burn some more firewood and fuel. But I think I'm protected in here, so even if the fire goes out, I'll be okay. Frozen angler. Let's just go to bed. 2, 3, 4. 4 hours? Yeah. There are possibly wolves. There's a lake right outside of this place. There's possibly wolves there. Oh boy. And, well... you all know me and wolves. I don't like them. But on the plus side, I am kind of better, I guess. Drink some water. I'm gonna have to boil more water later. Keep running out of water, but I have like little to no food. Oh boy. There's an ice fishing hut. I think this is probably time for me to do some ice fishing. Either that or going to try and look for a bear to kill me. It feels like kind of a cop-out, just kind of hunkering down here. Sorry about that little lull there. I was just like looking at my my map in the corner. Got 27. I got 2 cedar woods. Right, you know what, I'm gonna just keep in mind that this thing is here, but I'm not necessarily gonna stay here. Oh, they're simple arrows.
This will come in handy.
Ooh. Does that mean... okay, there's a crafting bench here. Let's just check the drawer. If there's a rifle... no rifle. Why did I expect something like that? Let me just take one more look around the place. There is no rifle. There's no, like, hidden rifle there, like, in a corner or anything. Yep. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right. The crate. There's a rifle cleaning. Yeah, we already saw that. Okay. Maybe I can craft a bow. Old man's beard wound dressing... don't have a beard, torch, snare, hook. Well, I've got hooks and lines already. I don't know. Rabbit skin mitts, deer skin boots. Oh, wow. Look at all this plethora of things I can... survival bow, cured gut, maple sapling. Oh, boy. Yeah, okay. I'm not going to be making any of that stuff today. Just going to head out onto the ice, to that ice fishing hut. Oh, don't be so dramatic. All right, let's go. Let's go, as Mario would say. Oh, there is that guy there. Okay, there are caves apparently on this mountain. And at the summit of the mountain, there's like, there's nothing to harvest? What? Oh, shoot. I see a wolf over there, but I'm indoors now, so. He's making some sounds. Can you hear that? Sorry, I went quiet because I could hear him making some sounds. Oh, jeez. Go away. I think he just killed a rabbit. There's no door to this ice fishing hut. I don't know what I should do. Should I? Oh boy, I'm getting hungry. I got no food left. Oh, I got this tomato soup. Should I eat the tomato soup? I don't think it's actually a wise idea to go back to that place, come to think of it. Oh boy. I can hear footsteps. Sorry for all the quietness, but I just don't want those that. What would be the best way to break ice anyway? I guess I'm using an axe. Yeah. Sorry, I was all prepped to make some sort of joke about breaking the ice with like a joke or something, you know, but nah. CBF, man. I'm not good at coming up with things on the fly. Oh, geez, look how cold I'm getting. Did I get anything? Did I get any fish? I have no idea what happened. Ice fishing hole cleared. Let me just try again for another hour fishing. Come on, give me some fish. Yes! Whitefish.
My fingers feel numb.
Okay. Oh boy. Okay. There's Buddy Boy out there. So I might not be killed by a bear, but possibly killed by a wolf? Fuck off, buddy. Oops, sorry. Screw
it. Come on, you son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's what I thought. Run. Run, mofo. Sorry for that F-bomb right there. See, I've been trying to keep it pretty clean. I was more successful in the first two episodes, which I have to say weren't very good.
Goddamn freezing.
Yeah, goddamn freezing.
Yeah, they weren't very good episodes. I feel personally that I picked up my game from about episode 3. I apologize for swearing. I hope it didn't offend you. I don't care. If you're offended, whatever. Screw you. Sorry. Ugh. Wolf threw off my game. Alright, let's start another fire. 60% chance. Great. And let's cook that fish and eat it. Because there's nothing better than cooked fish. I don't know. Reality, I don't really like fish that much. But I'll eat it. I like fried fish, I guess. Steamed fish. Depends. I do like canned dace. And sardines, tuna. Those are all fish, but... No, okay, I guess salmon's good too. Okay, so I actually do like fish. I don't know what else talking about. I know I hated it when I was a kid. Oh, okay. Yeah. So, let's get this fire cooking. Let's cook this fish and eat it, because... goddamn. I'm hungry. I'm ravenous. That was a movie, too. Yeah, I know. I like to talk about movies. Ravenous. I never actually saw that movie, but if I understand, it was about cannibals in like colonial times. Is that what you call it? Frontier times. Yeah, they like to travel across. Oh, that actually did not satisfy me at all. Yeah, Robert Carlyle was in that movie, but that's all I know. Don't know much else about that movie. Yeah, riveting. As always, let's melt some more snow. Wow, look at my condition. Okay, I'm scared now. I actually am. As you can see, 3 hours of daylight left. This isn't that great a place to sleep, I don't think. I'll cook some coffee, drink the coffee, I guess. It'll help slake me a little. I've got no food. As you can hear from the music, things are getting a little dire now. I will probably die. But not in the heroic way I wanted to. Unless I take things into my own hands, which is go find a bear. Or, well, okay. There are some caves which offer sort of like the like instanced areas. So, oh boy. Actually, I'm looking at the map now. Sorry for the lack of movement on screen, but oh, look, and the game's kind of bugging out now. Yeah. Oh man, I'm going to have to restart the game again. Sorry. Yeah, okay. Sorry about this. I'll put some fire. Add fuel. Go. Oh, wait. Okay, I'm just gonna. Let's just end. Oh, no. I'm not gonna end episode 8 right quite yet. I want this to be the end of Liam Tremblay's life. So, let's just add fuel and, just start with the sleeping already. I got 5 hours here. Let's try and reclaim some more wood. Break it down. Bump, 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 bump. I just got one? Jeez. I would have thought there would be more. Anyway, break down some more crates. And then I'm gonna restart the game, come back, and, we're gonna walk towards a bear cave. I guess? I don't know. This is very annoying. It's actually quite a ways away to get to one of those instanced caves. Although it can be done. No, I think I could do it. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep now. Pick up this book. Go to sleep, restart the game so it stops bugging out, and in the whatever second it takes for me to get back, you will see me. We will see each other again. Take care, dear viewer. I'll see you soon. And I am back now. So, looks like the fire's out. I am warm, slowly getting cold. Hungry, thirsty, as the old, I don't know. There's a coffee ad here in Australia with
I can use a drink.
There's a coffee ad here in Australia where, like, there's this grizzled old Aussie guy and he's talking about, what is hungry thirsty? And then, like, weird, he's in a carnival and walking through the carnival. Like, it's an empty carnival at nighttime, but everything's lit up. And he goes, what is hungry thirsty? And, like, gives, like, some, like, rambling explanation of what, you know, he thinks hungry thirsty is. I don't know whether it's what he thinks it or what it is, supposedly, this hungry thirsty thing is. And at the end he says like something about he has a son, he doesn't have a son, and then he says, oh, actually I do have a son, but he's in real estate. And I kind of didn't understand what that meant. I kind of felt like he wanted to say, oh, I don't have a son. Actually I do, but he's gay or something like that. Like, he seems like a guy who possibly would be pretty bigoted. Not that I share that, I do not, let me just state for the record, I do not share that, sentiment. But yeah, that's just what it sounded like to me. It's like, I don't know, is real estate like a really bad thing to get into? I don't know, I guess in this climate, this global climate it is. Oh boy, especially here in Sydney. For those people who live in Sydney, Australia. Yeah, the kind of place where I am now. I don't know. I'm kind of nervous about, like, revealing all these things about my personal life, where I am, all that kind of stuff. Great. There's two wolves here. I'm hoping I can just get right past them. Get away. I'm brandishing this.
Come on, you son of a bitch!
Alright, that should get him away. Anyway, yeah. I am kind of nervous about, like, well, not nervous, just like, you know, you see all these stories about people getting swatted, and then identity theft. Ugh. Children. I don't know what about children. That's another one of those thoughts that I start but cannot finish. Characteristic of who I am. Jules. Yes. Anyway. 6 hours of darkness left. Why did I decide to come out this late at night? Anyway, just to let you know what the plan is, I'm just like walking through up the mountain. I'm trying to get to a certain cave. If I've mapped out my route correctly, I shouldn't actually encounter any wolves. I don't know about bears. I'm hoping not. But it's pretty empty from here to the cave. It's just kind of a trek. I'm going to get pretty cold before then, but, like, I'll just pick up some sticks while I'm on the way. Oh boy, did I? I feel like I missed. I should have picked more other stuff from that place. And again, they didn't really provide me a rifle. What the hell is up with the rifle rate in this game? There were, like, no rifles this playthrough. Or maybe I didn't look in the right places. Not thorough. Please forgive me. I'm new to this. This is like my eighth episode. Actually, I would have figured I'd, you know, get it together by now. Then again, you know, some people are slow developers. I don't think I was. I went to a good school when I was, I was always in the smart people's classes, even though, you know, I stopped being at the top of the class after, I don't know, fifth grade. I was just in a class full of everyone who was in the top of their class, and then suddenly caved to the pressure and became the dumb kid. What a sad time. I'm not sure if I'm lost or not. I think I'm going the right way. No, that's not the right way. It's kind of hard with this freaking flare in my face. Do I need to travel? I think I need to climb up this. Pretty sure this is going to make me pretty tired. I'm getting cold. But fortunately for me, I have a book to burn. So I think I can make a pretty good fire and sleep next to it. Got some reclaimed wood. Yeah. I better not be going in the wrong direction. But, you know, if you've actually watched all these by now, you'd know that that's what happens. Walking up the mountain, walking
cold is making my head feel thick.
Yeah. Is that a thing, making your head feel thick? Does that mean like he's got a big ego or something? No? I know I felt like I was king of the world when I climbed that first mountain back in episode 6. Remember that? That was a grand achievement. No, it wasn't. It really wasn't. But where am I now, anyway? Oh, yes, I'm going the right way. And look, there's an engine part. Oh, and that means the cave is right around the corner. Okay, so it looks like, oh, jeez, I'm numb. I'm full, but I have no food. Let's hope there's something in the cave. I don't know what kind of cave it is. I don't know if it was occupied by anyone or whatever happens, but, you know. I think my new objective, get to the summit, because from this map, it looks like, at the summit, there's a lot of cool crap. Like, there's and also another possible rifle place. Who knows if that place will actually deliver.
Never felt so cold in my life.
Never felt so cold in my life.
Okay, let's equip this. Oh boy, storm lantern. Running half dry. It's do or die now. Do or die, sorry. My pronunciation is off because I'm not good at talking. So to the cave.
The cave of wonders.
Wait, that's not a cave. That's like a wall. Oh boy. Where is this cave? Is it further up? Okay, the engine is over there, so I'm on the right track. Maybe it's further along? Come on, cave. Here, cave. Here, cavey, cavey. No, if I see the river, I've traveled too far. Cave should be up here somewhere. Come on, cave. Where are you? Cave? Please. Please show yourself to me. Reveal thyself. I know I'm not the diamond in the rough. Look at that moon. Speaking of which, Moonlight just won the Academy Award for Best Picture after a terrible mix-up where La La Land was announced as the winner. How embarrassing to be whoever was involved with that. Yeah. Personally, I haven't seen either of those movies. Look, it's a box. A box full of, it's not searchable? Is it searchable? Cargo container. I require a hacksaw! Ah! Why didn't I bring a hacksaw? I had so many opportunities to get a hacksaw. They were just like dangling them in my face, and I did get the hacksaw. Rah! Okay. Anyway, yeah. La La Land. Haven't seen that movie either. People say it's great. I don't know why it kind of annoys me. It seems like one of those...
Rest that wrist.
Oh shoot, how'd that happen? Love letter to Hollywood movies. Where is this cave? Isn't this the cave here? I thought... Oh wow, yeah, here's the cave, great. Oh, Jules, you're a freaking idiot. Oh, into the cave we go. Oh, man. Okay. I'm running out of fuel. Let's hope there's supplies. I gotta heal my wrist. Treat runes. Okay. I know I can, like, use matches to light later, but... let's just hope there are some kind of supplies in here. This isn't like a mining thing. This is just a regular cave. Oh boy. Holy crap. How do I get down from here? I was almost gonna just fall down there. And then that would have probably been the end of the game. Oh. Jules, you freaking idiot. Okay, well there's wood here. No food though. Oh, there's a man huddled over. Oh, granola energy bar. Thank you, corpse fellow. Oh, can I search this? Search him. Painkillers. I hope you have like a big juicy steak. You don't. Backpack. Stale granola bar, moldy granola bar. More food! Give me more food! You didn't give me more food. Alright. Antibiotics. Okay, that's fair enough, fair enough. Tired, numb, let's start a fire. And I'm gonna go to bed and I guess that will be the end after this fire is possibly made of episode 8. So, I guess the card is not gonna be me and a bear chumming it up. Yeah, I don't know what to call this one. Like, Timberwolf Mountain Ho or something. Oscar recap edition. Casey Affleck, he won for Manchester by the Sea, another movie which I have not watched. Really, I haven't been watching a lot of the... What's it? Those Oscar-nominated movies for the last few years. It's just like, can't be bothered? I don't know. My tastes have changed. I just like watch trash all the time. Anyway, yeah, so I'm going to put out a bedroom and then say goodnight to you. It is time to sleep. Or let's say 5 hours. Good night and see you on episode 9 of whatever this is, The Long Dark, Playing Time with Jules.